Hey everyone, welcome back to England Redux. Yes, that's what I called it. It's in Freecol 1.0. And, well, stuff is sort of, kind of, maybe almost happening here. Yeah, I know. That's kind of wishy-washy, whatever. But I've I've decided that I'm going to attack the who's a what's it here, the Arawak. Right? And just take this land here, and then I think what I'll do is I'll just spam a few colonies out here. And that should pay off in a little bit, where it'll also mean there's more stuff for the expeditionary force to come after when it comes time to declare independence. And I've got a couple hundred turns at least before I do that. Probably closer to 300. there's 2 turns per year. I'll probably declare in the mid 1700s. And that's just because it'll probably take me that long to be prepared, right? Anyway, right. So I need to wait one more turn before I start attacking with those guys. So let's just get a turn going here and see where we get. So I think I have enough to attack that guy, but I'm not sure. Yeah, since the Arawak are hateful, there's not really much point in keeping them around there, so that's why I'm going ahead and doing that. We've made a free colonist in Harbor Grace. Right. We slaughtered an Arawak brave. Yeah. Okay. Well, that's definitely a useful thing, right? Okay, what was I doing here? I've got... Oh, I had, right, I cleared the thing there, and I need to, right, might as well get the guy working on the thing there. Very least, I should work on getting population here, right? So yeah, okay. Okay, now I'm going to attack here. Attack. Okay. I have slaughtered an Arawak brave. Now if we attack. Our artillery has been damaged. Oh well. Okay, what am I doing here? Where was I going over here? I think I was going this way. Was I? You know what? I'm just going to go there. Yeah. And here, let's just plow that. And right. Okay, so I'm going to want to put, actually, right here is where I'm going to want to put a colony. Now in Roanoke, is there anything I can do here that would be... Now, if I move you over there... Yeah, that's... No, that's kind of good. Because then it matches, right? So... Yeah. Okay. And then you can go there. Right. And you can work as a... lumberjack. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that does seem like it's probably the smart thing to do there. Okay, we got a boat there. That's kind of useful. Right. No, we don't have anything doing there. Okay. Moving along. So I'm not attacking the Arawak there with the dragoons because they could end up getting muskets, right? Or horses if they don't already have them. Right. Free colonist. Right. Okay. So we will attack here. Wow. Well, we'll attack again. Okay. Killed the brave. Okay, right. Now we end the turn. Right. I think I can build the colony while the settlement is still there. I'm not sure. I think I can. Okay. Right. James Fort has completed building docks. Okay. Now, you are, yeah, we're gonna send you fishing and you fishing. Yep. And then what should we be building here? I guess probably the lumber mill. And you, you can go over there for a bit. Yeah. Well, I suppose no. I could do that for nope. Okay, yeah. So I'll do that. Yeah. Okay. That's fine. And our ship is in London, right? Uh-huh. James Fort. Yeah, I already dealt with that. Right. Okay, now we have the boat in London. Well, we're going to unload that. Yeah. And then wait, I've got some gold. So what can I recruit? What can I purchase here? I think I'll just grab one of those. And then you can go to Harbor Grace. Yeah. Okay. And now you can attack. Okay, that's useful. You can also attack. Yep. Okay, good. Yeah, so I'll put the colony here, and then I'll put the other colony here, and that'll cover this whole area. And then probably one here. Maybe. Yeah. Yeah, one here. Yeah, one here would actually be good. Is that's gonna get mountains. So one here, yeah. Okay. Well, moving along, we've got more stuff to do. Okay, hardy pioneers used up his tools. Okay. Right. Well, I think we'll just do another attack. Right. Do another one. Okay. Now, can I build a. Yeah. Lay the foundations. Cooper's Cove. Accept. Okay. Right. No, I'll just leave that. Making Liberty Bells. And. Right. Well, another turn. So now we're going to be attacking out of the colony. So, yeah, the idea is if I spam out a few colonies here, I can go ahead. Oh, okay. Harbor Grace, we have a master carpenter. And where's the. Yep. Okay, so we'll just. Now we'll get that running a little bit faster. Yeah, we still have not enough. Right, James Fort. Okay. Right. Now you. Oh, that just went off screen. Okay. Go to this tile. And. Now we're going to. Can we equip with. No, we can't. Okay. So you are going to wait. You are going to attack. Yep. Attack. Aha! Okay. We have 1,000 gold was plundered. Okay. Right. Well. The treasure train can go there. Yep. Okay. I'm gonna have to attack this guy to get him out of there, aren't I? That's gonna be annoying attacking the Aztec. Right. Okay. Right. Okay, off we go. There we go. Okay. Arawak have been destroyed. I've met some Inca scouts. You can go. Asked to speak. 372 gold. That was worth doing. Okay. Well, I guess you can fortify in there, and you can fortify in there, I guess. You can wait. No. Okay. Well, we'll unload these guys. Now, what have we got here? What do we... You know what? I could probably use a wagon train. Yeah. If I put a wagon train up there... Yeah. A wagon train would be extremely useful now. Okay, so over here, I have... Yeah. Okay. Right. Okay, unload those guys. Right. I guess I can grab the furs, and I can grab the cotton. No. Not much point, really. You know what? Can't do much with them anyway. So, why don't I... here? Yeah. Why don't I just go here? Yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah. End turn. Right. Okay, now get a wagon train, and then I can go trading with it. Actually, I should bring some lumber up to No, I don't need to. But I could go sell some cloth, and that seems like something that would be useful. Roanoke has built a newspaper. So, right. Now we're building what? A warehouse expansion. Okay. Okay. Yeah, warehouse expansion, I think, is the right thing to make here. Yeah. But you, I can equip with tools. Yeah. Okay. Good. Petty criminal, right? A new Aztec in St. John's. Uh-huh. Yeah, okay, so there's a Continental Congress guy who is actually useful for the converts, right? Let's see, okay, that's fine. Okay, so here, so this row is the right place to do something. So if I was to do here, no, so I probably want to go here. Yeah, okay. So, there is where I'd want it, and then here. So I'll just go there. Yeah, okay. And then you can come up to here. Yep. And you, I can grab. Yeah. Okay, I can grab you and cigars. Okay. I suppose I could try sending them here. Go there. Yeah. Okay. Now, is there anything I can take to? Not really. Okay. Well, we're going to go to London. Yep. You can fortify. You can go up here. What could go wrong? Nothing but a rumor, naturally. Okay. So. Orders. Can I plow that? Yeah. Okay. Right? Okay. They've decided to lower the tax rate by 4%. Yay! Completed stables. Harbor Grace has all the horses it wants. Good. So that's 14 food per turn. Okay. Uh-huh. Right. Well, I suppose you could go over there too. Yeah. Okay. Right. Yeah, let's deliver a gift. Okay, and then you can go here. Yeah, okay. Uh-huh. Right, so another turn, and we just move along here. Just keep getting things built up. What I need to do, actually, is start making Elder Statesmen. Liberty Bell production is going to be the key to everything, right? So, is when it comes time to declare independence. With sufficient Liberty Bell production, you end up with an intervention force turns up, which does help a little bit. Right. Okay. So, you come there. Oh, the Sacrament River, huh? Ask to speak to Chief. 1,152 gold. Yay. That is kind of useful. Okay. Reject. Okay. Just fortify that. Right. Okay. So I can actually. Okay, so what I want to build here is a college, and then I'm going to want a university. Yeah, definitely want to build the college. And then I'll want the university, and then I can use Roanoke for training, which would actually be extremely useful. That would mean I should probably get even more food production going. Right, okay. If I had an editor, I'd probably have them put up a right, okay counter. Right, okay. Ding. Yeah. But no, probably not. That doesn't seem like it's terribly useful. But if I'm going to say right, okay all the time, you know. Oh, lower taxes yet. Okay, ships in London. Well, if the ship's in London, we're definitely going to bring this guy. Okay. Now, who can we recruit? For 200 gold, we can get a free colonist. Now, training. A firebrand preacher could be useful. Yeah, let's have a firebrand preacher. Yeah. Okay, and then you can go to... was it Roanoke? Okay. Right. Okay, and then you... build a colony here. Yep. Okay. And... right, okay. Okay, now you can work as a farmer, right? Yeah. Farmer. And then you can work as a lumberjack. Yeah. Okay. That is good. Now, you okay. Okay. Now over here, yeah, that's fine. So a firebrand preacher allows us to make crosses, right? And that seems like a useful thing to do in a town with a church. That gets us more immigrants or emigrants or whatever. More people on the docks in London. And that does... okay, so... Thomas Jefferson, Liberty Bells by 50%. Now, what do we have? Right. Paul Revere could be really good. Smith is actually really good as well, but... no, I want Paul Revere. Yeah. Okay, so Liberty Bells now just went up by 50%. Okay. Well, that's actually useful. Right? Okay. So, that has accomplished something, I suppose. I guess I should go down here. Put a road there. And I should make a colony here. Lay the foundations. Henricus. Okay. Oh, we're going to produce Liberty Bells. Yep. And okay. Is there anything useful I can do with this guy? I could send him here. Yeah. Okay. And okay, that's fine. Server can't do that. Oh, yay. Right. Okay. So I'm going to put the cut in, I think, after this next turn here. And that will be the next part will be after that, obviously. Right. New colonists in Roanoke. We have a free colonist there. We have lots of lumber here. So let's just build things faster. Yeah. Yeah, because we definitely want docks here so we can grab the fish there. Yeah. Okay. Right. And missing ore in Roanoke. Okay. Now, Harbor Grace, we have what? We can have another colonist here. We just have a schoolhouse, though. Uh-huh. We despise your goods. Be gone. What do I have in there? Furs. Okay. Go there. What can I do in here? I have... Well, you can be a farmer. Because I can't mine any ore here, right? So I can be a farmer. Yeah. Okay. What's this? Yep. Yeah. There. Okay. Right. Okay. Sell 100 cloth. They will offer 605. We will accept the offer. What can we buy here? Nah. Cancel. Okay. Uh-huh. And the Mobile River. Uh-huh. Right. What's happening in Popham here? We are... Okay. You can go over here and actually build the docks now. Right? Uh-huh. Oh, wait. I was going to put the cut. Yeah. I'll just run this through. Try not to get distracted. And we'll be good. Boycott the sugar. We'll accept that. And Harbor Grace, right, right. Okay. Tools, road. And will you? No. Okay. They've already. You know what? I just drop that in there. Uh-huh. Who's nearby here? What do you want? Okay, trade goods. What about you? Cloth. Okay. Go there. Right. Okay, we can unload you. You are a church. You can go in there and you can come out of there. Yeah, okay, so we get more. We've got crosses now. Right. Good. Okay. Right. Okay. So that's where I'm going to put the cut. So on the way out, I'll just mention that if you want to support the channel for some reason, I do have a Patreon, which you will find a link for in the description. And if you don't want to support the channel, well, you know, the link is still there, but you can ignore it. And I guess that's gonna be all for this time. So see you back next time.